Fabiola Fernando. First of all, welcome, bienvenidos. And you can do this obviously in English and in Spanish. Just your thought about the Dodgers offseason and bringing back Rich Hill and bringing back, of course, Kenley Jansen, Justin Turner, getting Logan Forsythe, and what you think about what they did in the offseason to get ready for 2017.
I think that's the best. You know, they show they can play this game. So I think this is great, you know, to have this players back. It's going to be exciting for this 2017 season. And why not? All the way this time, because I think the team is built for that one, just to have the World Series.
Yeah, it's been a long time. It's been 29 years, you guys, since the Dodgers had a World Series championship back in LA. That's going to change this year, right? We say it every year, it's going to change this year. And Jaime, bienvenido, señor. Un placer de verte, como siempre. Just your thought about just the team and what are you looking most forward to in 2017? En español.
Thank you, Lana. First of all, hello, Dodger fans. It looks like the season is just around the corner, huh? Are you ready for a great year? We are ready. Are you looking for a World Series trophy here in Dodger Stadium? Déjenme decirles que es un placer muy grande para todos nosotros estar una vez más con ustedes aquí en esta fiesta que significa, podríamos decir, el comienzo de lo que será la campaña de béisbol de Grandes Ligas. Queremos saludarles, agradecerles por su presencia aquí en Dodger Stadium y desde ya la invitación siempre muy cordial para que vengan a todos los juegos de los Dodgers que sea posible. ¿Ok? Well, I am very excited. I am looking forward to a really, really exciting season. I think the Dodgers have made some changes this winter, and I think that they are not through with those changes. I think we're going to see a couple more new faces probably, because I know baseball operations is always looking ways to improve the team, because they wanted to please you, and the way to do that is to have a good team and play good baseball.
And Jorge, along the lines of what Jaime is talking about, the fact that the Dodgers were able to bring back Kenley Jansen, they're able to bring back Justin Turner, they're able to re-sign Rich Hill, all of those guys free agents, of course, and then they get Logan Forsythe from the Tampa Bay Rays. They were 2 wins short of the World Series appearance last year. Your thought about how strong this team is, in your opinion, moving forward?
Bueno, la pregunta que nos acaba de hacer Alana, ya es hora. Ya nos toca, ¿correcto? Nos toca a los Dodgers. Tremendos cambios. Es un mejor equipo de lo que tuvimos el año pasado. Y ya, como dijo Alana, el año pasado nos faltó solamente 2 victorias para llegar a la Serie Mundial. Este equipo está mejor este año. Y lo que me interesa a mí mucho es al llegar a Arizona, la competencia que va a haber en este equipo para el grupo de 25 cuando se termine el Spring Training. Folks, it's time. It's our time. It's about time, right? Dodgers this year. Look, I know because you're true Dodger fans. You have kept close tabs of all the changes, some of the new faces and everything. This is a more dangerous team than last year. And I have seen that, and I have read it, not just from us, but from other mediums that say the Dodgers potentially are the most dangerous team in baseball in 2017, and I love that. Pero, estoy aquí con ustedes, un día precioso en Dodger Stadium, y estoy aquí con mi papá. ¿Qué más? Gracias, Dios. Y ahora, Pepe.
Pepe, such an international team, such a team that has such an international fan base, not only of Latin players, but of Asian players. What does it mean to you to see all of these fans that come out and see the Dodgers, Spanish-speaking fans that listen to you guys, that watch you and Fernando, that listen to Jaime, that listen to Jorge? It's a big fan base, and not only a big fan base, but I can't tell you guys how important you are to us.
Well, Alana, thank you. It's always a pleasure to see you guys at Dodger Stadium. I think it is great for everybody, for you, and now you will have a very, very good team this year. I remember 1998 against the 2008 against the Phillies. We're close, like two games like last year, to the World Series. I think the resigned third base, new second baseman, closer, it will be a very, very important key for the World Series. Everybody need a World Series. Everybody need a World Series, a ring. We need a ring already. Yeah, so I'm begging for the ring for 28 years. So I think it is time now. Creo que es tiempo ya. Ya han pasado muchos años. No quiero que pase uno más. Cada año casi nos toca decir lo mismo que el próximo y el próximo. Espero que este sea ya el definitivo. Las adiciones que han llegado, la firma que han, los que han contratado de vuelta a Justin Turner, ahora con Forsythe, la llegada de Forsythe, que Chase Utley hizo un gran trabajo el año pasado. Dice quiere un bateador derecho, lo han conseguido con Forsythe, primer bate. Esperemos que sea lo que esperan los Dodgers y que él también dé lo que él viene a dar a este equipo que quiere jugar con él. Yo le pregunté, para mí es muy importante, cuando tú traes a un pelotero, firmas a un jugador que quiera jugar con el equipo, no que venga por el dinero, que venga porque quiere jugar, quiere representar al equipo, quiere ser azul, quiere ser Dodgers. Así que este año va a ser. Felicidades a todos y disfruten de una gran temporada.
Gracias, Pepe. And Jorge, I want you to talk about, I know you're going down to the Dominican Republic, I believe, to, or is it you, or Jaime, you're going down to the Dominican Republic because the Dodgers have an amazing facility. Actually, most major league teams have amazing facilities in the Dominican where they have their Dominican leagues and obviously where they're able to have instruction leagues and those types of things. But you're going down there to dedicate a new facility. What can you tell us about that?
Well, the Dodgers have been very kind to invite me to go there as the MC for the ceremony, celebrating the new works that they have done, renovating the academy. You know that 30 years ago, the Dodgers were the first major league team in opening an academy in Dominican Republic. 30 years later, the Dodgers are expanding the facilities. I understand that they have added several classrooms, some bigger dormitories, a larger dining room. They are expanding a lot. I am so glad to see that because Dominican Republic has been the foundation for the new players, new prospects, more players coming to the major leagues. It's a great history. I am excited, looking forward to be there. The ceremony will be on Tuesday. I understand the President of the Dominican Republic is going to be there. The commissioner is going to be there. From the Dodgers, of course, the higher hierarchy of the Dodgers are going to be there. For myself, it will be great because I was there 30 years ago. Peter Lomar invited me to be his translator at the ceremony opening the academy. And 30 years later, I'm going to be there. I am excited. It is going to be a very fast trip. Leaving tomorrow, coming back to Tuesday.
Safe travels. Buen viaje.
Gracias.
Fernando, what would you like to see from Julio this year, entering his first full season at the major league level?
Español.
Sí, claro que sí.
Yo creo que Julio es un pitcher, ya demostró el año pasado que tiene las facultades más que nada. Yo creo que lo que le falta es la oportunidad continua. Es un lanzador joven, brazo fuerte. Otra de las cosas, yo creo que no tiene temor a lanzar y es un lanzador fuerte, aparte que tiene buena combinación de lanzamientos. Yo creo que para Julio Urías, el 20 de 17, esta temporada que va a empezar, yo creo que es muy importante para él y va a ser también importante para el equipo de Dodgers, ya que pues se espera de él una gran ayuda como lanzador zurdo y creo que tiene todo para poder sobresalir y ser un ganador aquí con el equipo Dodgers. Ojalá y todos ustedes pues, que lo han visto lanzar lo apoyen. Yo creo que él es muy importante cuando un jugador, más un jugador joven como lo es Julio, el apoyo de toda la afición es muy importante para que pues, se sienta cómodo y ojalá y esta temporada reciba todo ese apoyo a todos ustedes y creo que va a responder porque lo sabe hacer.
Keep supporting Julio, basically. That's all that he was saying is for him. Jorge, finally for you, and we'll wrap up the panel here, just your thought about how important these fans are, our Spanish-speaking fans, our Spanish-speaking listeners, our Spanish-speaking viewers, how important this fan base in particular is to this amazing worldwide international organization. Jorge.
Es tan importante. Estamos empezar con en español, porque se estaba hablando español aquí antes que hablaban inglés aquí, ¿no?